In this video, I am going to teach you how to find the length of a V-belt. So let's start. We have two pulleys, pulley A and pulley B. The pitch diameter of pulley A is equal to 6 inch and the pitch diameter of pulley B is equal to 10 inch, and the center length between these two pulleys is 24 inch. We have a formula that is L equals to 2C plus 1.57 into DB minus DA. DB is the pitch diameter of pulley B and DA is the pitch diameter of pulley A, plus DB minus DA power 2 divided by 4C. After putting the values in the above equation, we have the length of the V-belt, which is almost equal to 73 inch. Thank you.